so it's still an 8-point game. Here's CJ Jones.